We can't keep the combustion engine the way it has been. It's even, you see what's happening in locomotives now, you know, and you see what's happening just across the board. And so, and I think it presents an enormous opportunity to improve the health of the public overall, number one, because we're moving in the direction that we don't need to propel most of what we have in the future by with regard to oil products. Or